Karn's taken the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did.
Nobody hands you a turk ball or breech shot and boot, that's for sure. But we were low on ammo. It was the only choice.
Okay. I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Snipers on the ridge!
Sorry about that.
I gotta say, Grub Gun's got a big bang. Kinda like me on a bad day.
Thank you.
I was starting to worry they already found what we were looking for. Khan plus the light mass missile? That's a world I don't want to live in. Couldn't even walk straight. Shooting straight was gonna be a lot harder.
this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right, all right.
Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega-2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs live on the ground. So when the light goes out, they feel right at home. Us? Less so.
Look what we have here.
Missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
With the missile activated, there was nothing more to do but get back to the mainland. We still didn't know exactly how we were going to do that.
Oh.
Jobs weren't too happy about losing Onyx Point. They send out the big guns to take it back. Literally, one shot, Colonel. Scariest guns there is.
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Vok, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
And I'm always wrong.
More show up.
Eat!
need to make sure that's the last of them.
One of those boats back.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo. Oh, I love these things.
astound me. Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain!
Sir, they're right outside!
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. Turrets ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close.
High class stuff.
Today.
Watch out!
Cease fire!
Did you stop the bleeding? Dip!
Dip!
They keep coming!
Stand down!
Get up and fight!
Was these girls just waiting for us, or is it just me?
Barriers down!